Okay, we are back playing more GTA Vice City, part 5. And as you can see, I have, well, a bit more money and my armor. It actually goes up to 150 now. So, I've... Ooh, bitch. Okay. So I've completed a few things. So I started off, I got all the hidden packages, which I didn't know grants you a nice bonus of 100k when you get all 100. So that was pretty nice. And then to get the armor, I actually did the vigilante mission. So you know, it's the one where you chase down criminals. But what I didn't know is when you get 100 packages, you get an attack chopper. Now I knew that, but what I didn't know is you could do the vigilante mission in the attack chopper. I had no idea. So I got to like 1 to, I think before I failed, I got 1 to 23 in like under 15 minutes. And you only need to hit level 12 for the increased armor by 50%. But the money I was getting was insane. So I have a lot of money now, which is great. So I'll show you all the stuff now that it unlocks. So obviously we got the body armor, chainsaw, 357. But the better stuff is in here. So we got the sniper, flamethrower, and then we got that minigun. Now, minigun replaces the flamethrower, but so does the RPG. And I think what I want is the RPG. I feel like it'll come in a lot handier. Yeah. I actually thought it was a lot more weapons than this. But I think 80 packages was a Sparrow helicopter at Diaz's mansion. 90 is a tank in the barracks. And 100 is the attack chopper, which I thought usually spawned around here. I'll show you right now. There was a helipad here, and I thought it always spawned here, but it's down in the barracks, so I don't know if they've like moved it or if it never actually did spawn here, but here's where I thought it did spawn. But as you can see, it's not there. But anyway, that's how I got my money. That's how I made my fortune. Anyway, we are going now to do Diaz's mission. I believe it's his last mission. Because if you remember, last mission we done, well, at least involving Diaz, he tried to take out a boy Lance. So it's kind of payback time. So I am glad I got the armor increase. I'd like to get the health increase. I tried it. I got to level 8 before I failed. The problem is that your ambulance blows up or takes a lot of damage. And you can't get out of it, get a new one. You can't take it to pay and spray. So it sucks. You have to do it all in time without like crashing a lot. And I can't do that. I'll need to find a way to do it.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
Oh yeah. Lance got the hookups with the M4s. Oh, wait, his connections could be military because of his brother. Although his brother was kicked out of the army, so, maybe not. Who knows?
This place is going to be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Okay, I know there's actually either an achievement or a social club thing where I have to kill Diaz with the M4, so I'm going to save my ammo. And take out as many as I can this way. Is someone over here? You guys want to line up? Damn it, that didn't work. Don't get involved. How do I change weapon?
Don't screw it,
man. Fuck off. Anyway. Cops can't come in here, I don't think. Okay, so as you can see, front door closed.
What you thinking, dickhead?
I'm thinking I'ma kill you all. Door's locked, try another route. So I'm pretty sure we can go this way. We'll go through his pools, if I can get through the maze.
This way.
Are you leading me? Jesus, I didn't know I could follow you. Okay. Well, Lance's health is already so low. But you're cleaning up. Keep going, buddy. Okay, yeah, he takes you through the pools. Very nice. Oh no, he's taking us through the side door.
Diaz must be inside.
Wait, where am I? Okay, there's some health. We're gonna come up through. Oh, here's the pools, right. No one? Fun fact, the sparrow spawns there behind that bush. The one from doing the packages. Alright, we're in his mansion.
I ain't afraid to use this.
Did you actually coward? Ah, yes, his little armory. There's nothing in there for us. Okay, I'm gonna clear out the balconies. That seems to make sense first, right? Okay, no one's here. It's very red in here. That was a nice hip fire. Well, unassisted aim. Come on, Diaz, where are you? You in your office? Okay, up here is cleared, so I'm going to go back here because I don't want to trigger, like, anything. And then I'm going to go down onto the main floor and clear them out too. I think someone should be in this hallway. Oh, you pussy! Cost you your life! There's one. Anyone else? Aha, right, here we go.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy, you betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Yeah, doubt. Anyway, where's my M4? Come here, you big prick. Why are you running? Why are you running? And we got him.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
Cold. Oh yeah, now it's my house. Oh, what a gangster. That pose. Whew, cold. Okay. I get some serious Scarface vibes in here. Even the monitors. Okay, I thought it'd achieve. Wait, wasn't it an actual cheat? Oh, wait, it might have been an achievement. It was. Yeah, M4 to take out Diaz. Nice. Alright, let's do this one. Shakedown.
We gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand
Dude.
This look. Tommy, what do you say? What do you say we put a bar in the-
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery?
Screw bribery. Jesus. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Oh, yeah, he means 5 minutes. I'm pretty sure I have a timer. Yep. Okay. Let's run, Tommy. Where's that car? There it is. And the gun. So we're gonna make them pay protection money. We're just gonna rough them up a little bit. Show them who the new boss is. Oh, where's the good shit? Let's move them to Flash. I've seen a list of songs that didn't make it into, well, the trilogy. So, 3, Vice City, and San Andreas. So, basically, copyright is a very complicated thing, I'm assuming. And a lot of songs they couldn't get. So, like, one of the biggest ones in this game that was taken out was Billie Jean by Michael Jackson. Which is a shame. There's other ones, too. I just can't remember the names of them. San Andreas looks like it took the biggest hit in regards to music. There must be like 15 songs removed. Like some of them are Tupac, NWA, like real bangers. It's a shame. Okay, where's the gun they gave me? Here we go. Look at all that ammo. Remember I was talking about food and stuff? If your health is low, you can go to these places here and buy food to heal your health. But it's one of the like very very few places, or only place, is it something like that?
My beautiful window display.
Pay up. I got time for this probably. Come on, it's 3 stacks. You bitch. Okay, that is the biggest shop over there to take down. Run, Tommy. You can probably just hear me mashing the buttons. Ah, no. Go. I could get them clothes if I wanted to. It would get rid of my 2-star wanted level. What's happening? You can now buy property in certain areas of the map. I thought I already could buy that. If you see a greenhouse pick up, you can pick up buy that property. Yeah, I don't know what the place costs though, the Malibu. I want it. It's probably like a mill or something. Well, I know how to get money legitimately now. I don't need to use like cheat code. Wait. You didn't need to destroy them all? What? Did they change that? I'm so confused. I thought I had to get them all.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise
What's
for
up,
you?
Paul?
I'm down at recording studios with some major artists.
Oh, it's Love Fist.
Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense.
Don't
ya? See you later.
Okay, what will I do? What missions will I do? Will I keep doing Vercetti? Yeah, I think establishing my empire makes sense, right? The Vercetti Empire. I was in a tank and I tried to get 6 stars, and honestly, I think it's bugged. I genuinely think it's bugged. I cannot for the life of me get 6 stars. And it wasn't that hard when I was a kid, because there's a garage I used to buy up in downtown. It has, you can store like, I don't know, maybe 6 cars in it or something like that. Something nuts anyway. And what I used to do is I used to get the military to chase me or after me, and then I would steal and hijack a load of tanks and store them all in there. And I just can't get 6 stars. I think it's bugs. Either that, or the only other conclusion I've come to is maybe you can only get 6 stars after completing the mission. I think it's called Copland. Because I think you get 6 stars in that mission. So I'm not sure. As you can see now, that car is all white.
Howdy, son.
Nice, Avery.
I thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I do.
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Cool. I'm pretty sure by doing all of these Vercetti missions, you'll unlock the ability to collect money outside your mansion. You know, from all, like, your protection rackets and stuff like that. I'm pretty sure, anyway.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
Okay, Tommy gonna go handle it. Okay, take out the guards protecting the front. Page bar. And find out who supplied them. Alright, get in, bitches.
Get in the car, useless.
Public radio, serving the public.
I'd make a good boss.
That is important. Like me. So come on, keep us on.
I really thought there was a shotgun in this collection. I might be thinking of number three then. No. Yeah. Where's my muscle? Oh. I just want ammo and a fresh vest.
Starfish Island, Vice City. Now, back to the show. With Maurice Chavez, the asshole.
Okay, let's listen to... Not K-Chat, Jesus. Need to get more music in these videos, you know? Can't always be Fever, as much as I want it to be. Oh, also, I'm recording this video in 1440. I'm trying something different. The first four episodes, I believe, were recording 1080-60. But due to YouTube, man, being a dick, and because I don't have 1,000 subs or 1,000 views or something like that on a video, it means the codec won't switch over to 9AC, I think it's called. Which means a lower quality video. Well, mine is.
Your protection needs a little more protection.
Ah, oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DVP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Okay, cool. But if you record in 1440, and upload it, it automatically switches. So, a cheeky little hack. Now, I know how to take care of these a lot faster. Hopefully. I don't want to fuck it up. So, I'm going to need a special tool for this. Yes, my special tool. It was very effective. Damn it, more still get away. Did I just get run over? My guys are dead. How am I Eh? One of them's dead. I don't know what the point of these guys are, because they don't even shoot out the windows. Okay, I thought that was gunning for me. All I have to do is get them off the bikes and that's it. Okay, where'd this other one go? Fuck me, it's only 2 stars. It's not that deep, game. You'd swear I'd done something big. All I did was whip out an RPG and use it in the town. Okay, this is some like 4-star shit. Oh, you're all gonna die. I know my guy's in there somewhere, but fuck. And that's how you solve that problem. Yeah, what you looking at? Thought so. Anyway. Okay, can't click that. Okay, now I need a new car. Oh.
Tommy, remember me?
No.
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Tommy's not liking the way we're handling things. Sounds like his problem. Such a nice car. Phoenix. Okay, it looks like we still got Vercetti missions going. Amazing. You crash into me, you want to kill me. That's amazing. America. This stuff spawned back? It has. Need a new vest again.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, lads?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy.
God, you're like
this is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Totally
I hear you, Tommy, but I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
God damn it, Lance. It's not even that deep. It's just tensions are high right now, right? Before I go, there's just blood. Oh, this is weird. Oh, that still happens? Oh my god. Who the fuck? Oh, it's you. I was wondering when you were going to show back up. Oh, it's Copland.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! The timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of
it. Exactly.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Why does Mike follow us? He's not even in the mission.
Okay, Lance.
And he's gone. See what I mean? See, look, now me and Lance are like best friends again after that phone call. Makes no sense. Why, Lance? Why? Aha, cop. What, are you fucking kidding me? There we go. Come on, stupid cops. I think I'm gonna lose the cops. God damn it, I lost them. Ah, they really are shit at their job. Okay, here's where it's going down. Let's get some attention going. This should work. Okay, I missed. Really? No one's reporting this? Oh, look, a cop. There we go, 2 stars. And there's the cops. Come on. 1. Need another one. What do you mean it's blocked? Fuck. God damn it, cops. Why are you parking your cars here? There's one. Two. Now, come in here. There we go. Nothing to see here.
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfect.
Here you are.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too.
Uh-huh, sure, Lance. That's blood. That's a lot of blood. Okay, we killed the cops. So we need a squad car. Don't mind me. Damn it. That one's a bit beat up. So is that one. Fuck it, we'll just take this beat up piece of shit. Alright, Lance, let's go. Hang on now, if I can take this as well, it'll give me full armor. God damn it. May as well get the fresh one. Getting in cop cars also gives you a shotgun with 5 rounds. So that's cool.
Look
how many cops there are around.
Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Why did they fire their gun? I think this is the only mission now you can't get a wanted level.
Come back here, you idiot.
If I hit him. So many cops.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice bag.
Smooth.
Real smooth, Lance.
Welcome to the marker to plant the bomb. Jesus Christ. There are so many. Ah, and look at the shop. Now the military stationed outside of it. Tar Brush Cafe. I gotta go in there.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds.
5 seconds?
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
What? What? He died in the mission.
Moron! What were you thinking?
Nah, that's...
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Nah, okay, I'll just cut back there. That's some bullshit. Okay, let's try this one again. And hopefully no one dies. So, bomb. Good.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking. 5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
Lance. Seem good? No, okay. I think the spawn in this mission might be broken. I don't know what to do about
you
that mission.
What were you thinking?
Can you cancel the mission while you're on it? I mean, I know how to. Sorry, Lance. Cancel. Okay, so that mission's bugged. I'm not sure how to fix that one.
Shut up! No, you little snotty-nosed prick. What? Your shoes got lips, bust, I can tell.
Doesn't matter, we'll just move on to the next ones. We'll go back to the cafe. I wonder if anyone has even noticed that one's broken, because I haven't heard a single thing about any missions being broken. No, maybe there's a fix for it or something. I'll have to look it up after this episode anyway.
Alberto, go to cafe, senor.
Don't serve this snake in the throat. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy.
What?
They're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Umberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Umberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy. You are a real man, businessman, a gentleman. They have a load of product coming in offshore, really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you, like my brother, like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Fair enough. Okay, go meet Rico. He'll drive you to the meet location. I think I might have an idea how to fix that mission. If I quickly sprint out the door, as in the mall door, to trigger the loading, do you reckon that would work? Or is the cutscene triggered the closer you get to that? It's a sticky one still. I'll figure it out. I'll find a way to do it.
Hey, Rico. Nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy? Now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good. Full of holes, okay?
That's not good. Shit, looks like I have to be a gunner. Oh. Oh, I can do this. I have an RPG. Kill all the gangsters on the boats. What about these guys? Any reason that one didn't go off? I did it. Look, I worked hard for these guns, so it's not exactly cheating. Not like I'm using cheats. I earned them. Ooh. Okay, what am I collecting? The drugs. No way, dude. How the? Who else is shooting me? You? Whew, clean up. Those Haitians didn't stand a chance. They were the first ones to die. What am I collecting? Here we go. Oh no, Rico! Um, Rico dead. Why have you all got Krugers? Stop. Shit, now I actually have to go find a car, make it back. Come on, there's got to be gang cars out here. Oh, sick. Great. But, what is it? Land Stallion. Oh, no, it's... Oh, it's the cops. I thought it was the FBI, but that's the next star. Easy, easy, boys. Easy. Fuck. Save your... And you shoot out my tire. I was just gonna say, save your life. Ah, safety. You can't touch me here. This is a safe zone. Oh, went out the side door. Oh, very successful. Okay, let's do the next one. Come back when you have finished the Haitian gang missions. Oh. Okay. Let's go introduce ourselves to the Haitian gang. This is so funny. We're working both sides. But we're in it for the money. So it doesn't matter. This car's fast. Ah, this song. I remember being on a night out with my mates and walking home absolutely smash drunk. And he started playing this and just singing along to it. Good times. I actually have a video of that, but I can't show it because it would reveal who a moi is, probably. Anyway.
Hello? Hello? Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what? I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
So you'll notice Tommy is a little fucked up when he's in there. He's being drugged. Yeah. I think it's to make him do this stuff or something. I can't remember the backstory for it. All I remember is we being drugged. I think it's through the tea. But he sounds a little stupid when he enters the house as well. So who knows? This is where you stashed it?
Don't move a muscle, chump.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you. Oh, you tough. I have no more armor. Damn it. Why would you stuff your shit on a rooftop?
Excuse me.
Now that's what I call a record for young people. I mean
No. That was Fuck it. Come on, Tommy, run. Okay, that was a little close. I don't like that. As one of those ass clenchers.
Only without the creepy guys offering to show you puppies.
Awesome!
Pretty Genitron, you can play video games.
Well, I got my want level down, Star. That's gotta help. Get the stuff back. Oh, fuck! So much for getting the want level down. Okay, it's just in here anyway. Ooh, taxi rank. Good missions in there. So a lot of these places you buy have side missions, I think I said before. Whew, we did it. And some of them are actually really good and interesting. 1,000? Cheapskate. Okay, I'm gonna go heal up, get my body armor and all that. And I'm gonna look up. Okay, fuck you. If there's a fix for that mission. So what I'll do is I'll leave this episode here. Damn it. Yep. Yeah, I'll leave this episode here. I'll promise you I'll survive probably. And I'll see you in the next one.